Welcome back, subscribers, and hello, YouTube viewers. On this occasion, we're off to Nagambie. Nagambie is a town in the Goulburn Valley region of Victoria, Australia. The city is on the Goulburn Valley Freeway, north of Seymour, and in the Shire of Strathbogie. Nagambie is 123 kilometres, or 76.4 miles, north of the state capital, Melbourne. The Nagambie region is within the traditional lands of the Taungurung people, who are the first people of the rivers, valleys and mountains in this region. The Taungurung people lived according to the natural cycles and rhythms of the land, moving through their country seasonally, occupying the more cooler mountain areas in summer and autumn and the tributaries of the Goulburn River in winter and spring. And if I haven't pronounced their name correctly, I do apologise. From the time of white settlement, a river crossing had been developed on the Goulburn River by the overlanders following the route used by explorer Thomas Mitchell. And this was later used by the mail route from Melbourne to Sydney, established in 1838. A hotel, church and blacksmith was later set up, serving traffic travelling along the river system to Adelaide. Nagambie was proclaimed in 1872. The name was said to be a local Aboriginal word meaning lagoon or still waters. Within 10 years, Nagambie had a school in 1870, a Catholic church in 1872, a mechanics institute and two flour mills. There were 76 buildings in the township in 1877. The Goulburn Valley Vineyard, one of several in the district, adjoined the lagoon. And in 1871, the Goulburn Shire was created with Nagambie as its administrative centre. The town was surveyed in 1868 with land sales in 1870. The post office opened on the 2nd of May 1870. Nagambie Railway Station was opened in 1880 and is now served by V Line on the Shepparton Line to Melbourne. On the 24th of October 2013, history was created when Nagambie became known to the life-size bronze statue of world-famous mare Black Caviar. The champion mare is the fastest horse in the world, undefeated in all her 25 races. Black Caviar was born on 18th of August 2006 in Nagambie, Victoria. Today, Nagambie is known for its lakes with several jetties for rowing and speedboats, and the swimming area. The caravan park near the lake was removed in 2008, and there are two others near the river. There is also a golf course, a recreation reserve, a swimming pool, tennis courts, and the bowling rinks at Glass Square Recreation Area. In 2010, the Australian Rowing Championships were held at the upgraded Lake Nagambie facilities. A convent school supplemented the state primary school, and there is a bush nursing hospital which was built in 1929. There are four churches, three hotels and three motels, and the former Shire Hall and Courthouse is home to the Nagambie Historical Society and Museum. And if you seek further information, just go to the description below and you'll see all the links where I sourced all my information from. So without further ado, let's see dawn over Nagambie with the drone. here we are near the end of this video of Nagambie. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, by all means, give us that thumbs up or hit the like button. And please subscribe. Subscribe doesn't cost you 1 cent and it really does help the channel immensely. But most importantly, stay safe, commute safe, and have a great day.